face this world that's fallen down on me. So if you see my girl, please send her home to me. Tell her about my heart that's slowly dying.
Oh, you can't.
Say I can't stop myself from crying. Every day I wake up and I start to break up. Lonely as a man without love. Every day I start out then I cry my heart out. Lonely as a man without love.
The beef is on.
Every day I start out, then I cry my heart out.
This is going to be the mother of all battles, one unlike any other.
Oh, Jesus Christ. Oh my God. Please leave me alone!
Can you hear me? It's Trunks! I've set a super time machine, as well as a crate of supplies. Here's how to launch. Find the power keys, then place them in the right spots.
Thanks.
Ally down.
Bro, you can't be you can't fucking name yourself Kaioken and then die to Goldo.
Welcome. Thank you.
Where am I?
Close.
You be careful too, okay?
Alright, let's try.
You found a power key. Go slot it.
I'm coming! That was all. Yeah, that's not it. Are you kidding me? What? Oh my God, dude. I don't know. Oh my God, dude. He looks up, and then whatever. I didn't even do half a bar of damage. That was just pointless.
Get up!
I owe you.
I thought I was gonna do some shit, but I did not.
You know what to do with that key.
Welcome. Close. Welcome. Thank you.
But I'm on fucking sudden death now, dude. Like, if I die again, it's over. And we are doing terrible on keys.
That's a new power key. Place
Yo, I haven't.
Don't mind if I do.
I haven't gotten any gloves.
Great. You know what to do with that key.
Maybe this middle cave here is untouched.
That's a new power key. Place it now.
It has been touched. Two more. They're on it. They are on it.
Oh. Access the startup system from the central area. Just a little more to go, then you're done.
Well, this sucks. There aren't any fucking cubes left. Oh, here we go. One. Come on, there's gotta be something. Just one more. Complete fucking clean house.
You've got all seven Dragon Balls. Summon Shenron at the altar.
Here we go.
The startup system is under attack. Stop it if you can, but retreat if you need to. Got it?
Now, consider it done.
Galick Sky! Galick Sky!
What is the level 4 doing? Oh, you have to literally be in melee. You need to melee him if there's no one else. Like, what? Fucking brain dead. Let's fight, dude. Let's fight. Almost. Okay, well, I forced him into this. We have 1 minute.
Oh no, no, no!
Hope I'm safe now.
I don't have much time left. What are you doing?
They're close.
Oh my god, they have the worst key blasts as well. Are you kidding me, man? Are you kidding me? What? What are they doing? This guy is really like...
Let's do it!
Yeah, like fucking Ginyu doesn't have an evasive to your stun. You haven't seen him use it, so why do you expect your fucking super to do anything? Oh my god. Bunch of fucking retards. We have the level 4. I don't know why he doesn't just fucking melee him. Lucky we... From severe... autism. Fucking hell, man. Who is that guy? Who was that? I think it was this person. Yeah, it was Myla. I think. But I also played it very well. I don't know about that. Well, anyone plays well against fucking retards, I mean... No doubt about that. I don't know what the level 4 was doing. That was so stupid. Like, can you read the situation? I played it very well, yeah, dude, yeah. Great fucking skills, sitting in the fucking AD for half a fucking hour. Great skills having to run away and hide in a cave, yeah. Fucking, yeah, you call that playing very well? Fucking idiot. What? Hey, look at how many fucking people are playing. And there's only two people that show up here. Fucking Steam. Well, the Vegeta build did not hold up. Well, actually... Like, oh my god, dude. I don't know why they didn't just fucking key spam him when he was in the air. Like, stop with the fucking, "I gotta finish him in the cinematic way." Like, it's so stupid. If you have one stun, you should have a second there. You should have a backup. Because this isn't fucking Larva Cell through and through, all the way up to level 4. Fucking Goldo has an evasive, and you're like, "Oh, well, I hope Ginyu used him." It's like, no, the fucking level 4 didn't do anything. He hasn't used his evasive because he hasn't needed to.
I must commend you on making it this far without dying. Allow me to demonstrate why I am the most powerful and most feared being in the universe.
You found a power key. Go slot it. Hey, great! You found another power key. power key.
My god, can I just like get one cube? How many fucking boxes am I gonna have to open? Should've gotten him in a cave. That's all I'm saying.
Oh no no no!
Sure hope I'm safe now.
Now then, who shall I send to hell first?
Hey, great! You found another power key. Use it quick.
Welcome. Close.
Oh my god, bro. Yeah, just fucking lay on the floor like a fucking disabled dog. What the fuck? This game never ceases to amaze me how fucking shit it is every fucking passing second. Is he level 3? No, he's not.
Mind if I do?
I gotta get back in there. Okay, I gotta fucking...
Let's go!
got all seven Dragon Balls. Summon Shinron at the altar. An ally needs your help.
Oh, just have to get out of here.
Think before
rushing. God damn
it,
I'm just gonna have to hide behind here. This is terrible.
Ally down! If you intend to rescue them, watch out for enemies. The startup system for the Super Time Machine is ready. Head there now!
Dude, like, it does not fucking... Oh my god, dude. This fucking JCJ guy. $200, it shows. It fucking shows. Åh.
Hej.
Hej.
God
natt, mamma. Sov godt.
Sov godt. Oj. Jeg elsker deg.
Jeg elsker deg med.
Says I'm gonna be started.
You don't have to make it to the bus yet.
Andy? The pros play in the rain. Oh! Ah, what are you doing?
Don't move!
Uncle June, I just said don't move! Ah, your sister's cut!
Come on, Al! You know what this is, Jeremy?
What?
What's this?
What's this? That? That's toilet paper.
Absolutely right. You have to realize that everything around you is...
The show for men by men. In the men's room with Baz and Jeremy.
Is anyone in there?
Like, go away, I'll punch you in the freaking liver.
Excuse me, the men's room is occupied.
Yeah.
And now for your hosts, Baz Rutten and Jeremy St. Ives. The show that knows what today's men want. Power tools, moisturizer, and domestic violence. In the men's room with Baz and Jeremy.
Hey, you guys are taking forever in this bathroom.
Hey, don't bother me in the men's room.
Yeah.
And now for your hosts, Baz Rutten and Jeremy St. Ives.
All right, hi everybody, my name is Boss Rutten.
And I'm...
welcome to the men's room. Yeah, yeah, let's pick it up. And that's exactly what I'm going to do. Let's do this. Listen, the ratings are coming in, and people come to me and they say, Boss, how is this show on the air? And I say, this is a reality show.
Yes.
Two men in the bathroom talking, that's reality. That's where we can be ourselves. Talk about women, talk about love, and talk about snipping the vertebrae in a man's spine.
How about going to the phones?
How about going to the phones? I know it's time to go to the phone. Hey, let's go to the phones. So, who's on line 8? Hello? Who's there?
I am watching you.
Who is this?
I know where you live. I'm watching you. I'm in your house.
I'm sorry, sir, creepy guy, but I'm going to break your leg. Please attack me, and I will please return the favor. I'm going to rip off your arm, and I'm going to beat you with the red hand. Bang! Bang! And then I'm going to make love to your femur. You know? Just like a dog.
Don't. I'm really scared. Maybe it's that serial killer everybody's talking about.
I don't think so. He kills homosexuals. And whereas we, Jeremy, we are tough guys. Tough as nails. Nails, you know what? I shoot a nail into my hand right now. That's what we're all about. About helping people through difficult times in the bedroom.
Yeah, that's right. Difficult times.
You know what? You know what?
What?
Okay. I want to tell you something. On the streets, everything is legal. Being a man is legal.
Well, not quite everything is legal, Bass. But between... consenting adults. Most people turn a blind eye these days.
I never turn a blind eye. You turn a blind eye, listen, you gotta get blinded. Bang, bang, bang! Listen, I get my wisdom from the Greeks. You must be like a centaur, part man, part horse. You get drunk and carry off the maiden, and anybody say anything, what do we do, Jeremy?
Knee to the groin?
Exactly! Yes, right there! That's gotta hurt! You're playing...
Oh my god, dude. He can't help himself. He just can't.
Can you hear me? It's Trunks. I've set a super time machine, as well as a crate of supplies.
Why, never?
Here's how to launch. Find the power keys, then place them in the right spots.
Welcome.
Oh my god, I don't have the money thing. Great.
Kaioken!
super key. Go slide.
Savior.
That's a new power key. Place it now.
Welcome. Thank you both.
Oh, backpedaling fucking fine. Why the fuck does no one fucking come to help? He's in the cave! He is in the cave and no one, like, do you want to win this fucking game? Oh my god, it's fucking fags, dude. They're seriously using fucking emotes like they're so fucking good at the game, and then when, you know, a golden opportunity like that shows up, they're like, but I'm scared. Like, stop being such a fucking pussy, dude.
Kaioken!
That's a new power key. Place it now.
He's level 1, well that explains it. How are you gonna go around posing like that and still be fucking level 1? Fucking trash. Let me get this civilian.
We don't know what danger awaits. Think before rushing in.
Thank you.
You're a big help.
The startup system for the super time machine is ready. Head there now.
Kaioken!
They're close.
The starter system is under attack. Stop in your hands. Retreat if you need.
I only have money for one.
Welcome.
I'll send some supplies to help. Make good use of them.
Kaioken!
You serious?
Dude, what's the time? 21. Okay, I can play for like, yeah, pretty much 40 minutes, 1 hour, something, something.
What a bunch of wimps.
Can you hear me? It's Trunks. I've set a super time machine, as well as a crate of supplies. Here's how to launch. Find the power keys, then bright spots.
Welcome. Thank you. Close.
Not safe here.
Jake!
Sure hope I'm safe now. I want that.
You've got all 7 Dragon Balls. Summon Shinron at the altar.
They're close. Let's do this!
Now,
Understood.
Uh-oh. Team!
I'll send some supplies to help. Make good use of them.
Welcome, Chloe.
A game, and we're calling this game Blue Ball Baseball. I did it once in the bar brawl in Manila, and all the guy had got, all that guy had left was his blind eyes. And I walk to him, and I go, bah, bah, bah. Three little jabs. Is that a retainer on your shirt, or are you just glad to see me? Poop, poop, poop. Three hooks later, I slide him down the bar, his face full of fucking glass. I swear to God, he'll never see again. I do a shot, I play some pinball, and then, just for good measure, an elbow to the face, just like that.
Yeah. Well, you know what I don't turn a blind eye to? Blind people with the seeing eye dogs. They don't have to pick it up. I mean, I wish I could poop in public without having to pick it up.
I have no idea what you're just talking about, but I, listen, I'm sure it's covered in my next book. Pre-order now to avoid disappointment, ladies and gentlemen.
Yeah, great.
Oh, fuck yeah, dude. Mommy. You know what? Spirit Bomb fucking sucks on Vegeta. We're going Kaioken up in this bitch.
Well, looks like you've been expecting us.
dude, we really found like all keys while he was still Cyberman. That's gotta fucking sting.
Can you hear me?
What, do I even know?
It's Trunks. I've sent a super time machine, as well as a crate of supplies. Here's how to launch. Find the power keys, then place them in the right spots.
Uh-oh.
You found a power key. Jane! Go slot it.
Thank you very much.
Kaioken!
Great! You found another power key! Use it quick!
Yeah!
This is bad! Somebody's down! Exercise extreme caution if you're going to help them!
Killing, bro. Oh. Are you on my way, dog? I would have made it anyways. The super cooldown drink is strong.
An ally needs your help. We don't know what danger awaits.
We're getting smoked.
Rushing in.
We're getting smoked. What the fuck is this? What's
going
on?
Are you here to save me?
Can't see anything with this fucking text. I don't know why they haven't fucking changed that.
An ally needs your help. We don't know what danger awaits.
My god, it's already over. We have 3 keys left, and he is so close to becoming Vegeta. It's over. It's over.
Please save me!
Dude, I've found like 3 fucking gloves. This is ridiculous.
You're my savior!
People just leaving left and right. Let me tell you something. Alright. Well, if anyone gets in a fight, okay, we're fighting. I think. Maybe. Are you kidding me, dude?
Ally down! If you intend to rescue them, watch out for enemies!
The fucking incompetence in some fucking people. Like, I do all of that, get him off your ass, and you're like... You struggle to fucking get away. You're not worth reviving. No one, please, don't put your time and energy into fucking reviving that useless... That useless fuck, you know. No, dude. Don't.
An ally needs your help! We don't
much.
You all right? I owe you.
This is bad. Somebody's down. Exercise extreme caution if you're going to help them.
Oh, no, no, no!
You, Kaioken!
Are as good as space dust!
The startup system for the Super Time Machine is ready. Head there now!
Uh-oh.
Wow, dude, I'm literally attacking from behind him. That is literally impossible for me to get damaged by his fucking horns, but yeah, it still happens. It's like they don't stop the fucking beam hitbox when he gets interrupted. No, it's still active.
The startup system is under attack. Stop it if you can,
This game sucks so much. Every day of the fucking week, there's not one fucking session I've had